Hi, my name is Laurie McCulloch and I'm a community short break foster carer with North Ayrshire Council. So a community short break foster carer works more in partnership with parents and carers. So the children that I have that come into my care are living at home with their biological parents. So the kind of purpose of the short break foster carer is to try and maintain the child at home so that they don't actually have to go into the care system. If I think about the reasons why I get into foster care, and it's been something that I'd thought about for a number of years, but I wanted to wait until I knew it was the right time for me. So I thought about it. I knew that the experience I'd had over many years working in different sectors where I'd supported families, I knew that I wanted to kind of do a bit more than that. So I started to look into foster care. I knew that I had a bit of time that I was able to provide. Yes, I worked full time, but I knew that my weekends were often very free, and that would be time that I'd be able to give to foster care. Before I started foster care, I had an idea of what it would be like and how it would make me feel. I'd feel good, I was giving something back. Now I've started doing it, I think the feelings you get from it are, they're very mixed, you know. There's definite challenges that are there, but also the joy that I have as well. I get to do things that, because I don't have my own children, I get to do at the weekends that, you know, wasn't something I was able to do before. So I know that I'm making a difference. I absolutely can see that. It might be only a small difference, but that allows me to know that what I'm doing is helpful. Within the role of short break foster carer, I have a supervising social worker who I speak with as much as I want, to be honest. I have obviously my formal supervision with them, where we talk about the families that we're supporting, but they're at the end of the telephone if I ever need them. But as well as that, there's also we have our kind of carers group as well. So just now we meet monthly online, which allows me to hear from people who've been doing it for a lot longer than I have. So if I've got something I think, oh, I wish I could talk about this, then there's absolutely people that I'm able to do that with, as well as ongoing trainings. I've already attended a couple of training sessions, which not only do I get to hear kind of lots of information, but again, I get to meet foster carers that have been doing it for a long time. So the support network that's there is absolutely fantastic. So it is. I think for anyone who's thinking about it, definitely speak to someone about it, because I think when you're first thinking, you've probably got lots of questions, and the first thing to do is get those questions answered, because probably the answers are really simple, and you've probably communicated these questions. So just reach out, speak to somebody within North Ayrshire, raise some of the questions that you have, get them answered, and then once you've got those answers, then you can start to think, actually, is it the right time for you to be able to do it, or maybe wait in a wee while, but just speak to someone just now.